Sin is a dominating entity. Sin wants to rule. Sin wants to reign. But you see, the power that is in the grace of God that makes forgiveness available, that power is superior to the power of sin. We will therefore not continue in sin that grace may abound, but we'll take advantage of grace as empowerment to live above sin. So grace is not the example of Samson and Delilah. Grace is the example of Joseph and Potiphar's wife.